It's pretty unreal. It was a long 17 months, and to come back to a group that spent so much time together before and almost got to do the show.
For a lot of theater artists over the last year and a half, 17 months, it was a very kind of hard reality that we were kind of thrust into, especially starting the show in Dallas and almost opening in Dallas and then shutting down. But coming back to this group, to this family, is magical. It's really one of the tightest casts I've ever worked with.
Getting to do a show that has all of these elements, the singing, the instrument playing.
We all got to learn mariachi. None of us played the instruments that we're playing in the show. We all had to pick them up from scratch and learn them. And our music director here is remarkable and spends time teaching us about the history of mariachi.
Victor is awesome. He just has been guiding us through the process, specifically mariachi in Chicago, which is just so resonant and has a really rich culture here.
We've seen a lot of female Latin plays that have existed, but needing to learn the music is something that's never happened before. And I'm so excited to show Chicago a bunch of powerful Latino women on stage.
This is a show about women in 1970s, Mexican-American women, who were so often told to take up as little space as possible and to fulfill very specific gender roles. And I think this time around, we're getting more comfortable with the idea of just blowing all of that open, because that's really what the show is about. And this time around, I feel like that's something we're really busting into.
Anticipation. It feels like we're getting to revisit something that we never got to finish. So, I'm excited.
Viva America!
Viva!
Mi sangre por ti! Oh!